นี่คือเจ็บผลิตภัณฑ์ได้ทั่วใดให้ผลิตภัณฑ์ต่างอันนี้คือทั่วแหล่งดาวจุนจิตขมังขนมประเทศกัมพูชีมนุษย์มือจุ่มนวลไอ้ในใจแทมเมื่อตะกุอิสระลั่นปันตายผิบชนัยประดับระบบขมังมือนี้ไปคลาดดูจิมมันเซอร์ตัวตัวบ้านแก่กลมโตรขอบพลายปีอุตสาหกรรมได้ปราบปรานกระดึงมาสินเบียร์มันเงยสโลนุเต้งของการทั่วระบาดไว้มวยใดๆปันตาไปคลาสรูปเพียบขังไกรได้ยกระบาดได้เก็บบังเจ้าหายหมอกไก่ชนัยบันทึกเอาเมนูมือจำนวนขึ้นทางดำไหลนุ่งกนเปียบระบาดวิ่งหักโดยชิมมันละดำใบเลือกสตัวในสนาดใดสปักอัมขมายอยู่บนไตมีรูปบานบังการกลมร่มซับสายจีซาเทระนาหมวยได้ทึกการชิมวยในประปอนซับสายบันไดสังกุมนุ่งเตียงซับสายนี่อยู่บนไต่สายสอกใช้โดยกลอนกัดจันนี้มีชุมพทอ่อนนี้แน่จีนดิสในสกาวิเชไลพมันพลุ่มปิ่นกรมรบสับสายสาธารณะได้เนียงกำปองแต่ทวีนี้มีชุมพทากัมพูชีกราฟได้มีในแถบระบบเฟอร์ได้ได้ระบบประเทศกัมพูชี
ก็ท่าประเทศพอสับการขมายเยอะนั่นคือความการสับสายเหมือนแต่ยมเคยเนี่ยสับกอขมายเยอะแล้วก็มีพิชัยประเทศขั้วเหมือนแต่ได้กวาดชัยระบบดูจีกระดาษกระซ้ายได้ยังก็ท่าอภิยอยกับกังแลนชัยได้ชื่อกับโบมวยได้ก็ท่าbộ môn này mới đồng lại mình đèn đối với những cái tham và xem mà dùng mang sắp xài ban tầm thở lúc là tập hoa tầng áo nó quạt ban tầng tập đo mà hạ chuẩn hay bền và nào hạ chuẩn quạt ban tầng nó quạt có chữ chạm ở đó có chạm tinh đối với những cái cứ chưa một ca tiếp xa tập đo sai sập cam khai dừng
ban này giờ bị bật tay cam chia cứ miền tây tăng chỉ chán để chụp sập cam này đây vận tải sầm rập gì nè nếu ban chưa được rồi nên tì tăng sập cam một chấm luôn phần nọ đầm bay sắp xài ông bị bật tập hoa để xa càng nghe nấy.นิ่งกระปรองแต่มันไอ้ไฮเปอร์คลาสเป็นมันแผลช่วยมันเอามาแก้ติดตั้งมวยได้นิ่งบานปรับดอลกรงการเงินตุลตุอาซีอัคเน่ได้นิ่งบานเชิดเรื่องยกระดับพอมอบสับสายนุคือในองค์การมัดสำลัน
จมูกระดับพอได้ยมโยมัดทอหรือก็จอติดทอนั่นคือยมทอในองค์การมัดสำลันได้ปูกวดเป็นสปกอกวดตัวก็ผลิตภัณฑ์ก็ผลิตระบบต่างๆนั่นในหลักในขนมองค์การมัดสำลันตั้งแต่ดอกชิพิชันสปกรณ์ในองค์การมาสำหรับนั่งกอดคือจิตสตรีเพศได้กอดจิตสตรีใหม่ใหม่นั่งจิตพิเศษกอดมีการเงียบมวยตรงเต้าบนใต้องค์การมาสำหรับนั่งกอดบางดอกการเงียบมีตัวเชียร์การแวะฝึกหัดเซนเซนนำใบบางการอาหลับบ่อต่างเพิ่มพอต่างเงิน
ดับใบอากาศสับสายนี้มีสักการณ์อุปโภคแต่ละกรมกดได้นี่ได้บันทึกเตรียมสับสายปีผลิตภัณฑ์จำนวนมากไพ่ដោយដាក់តាំងនៅតាមហាងកាហ្វេល្បីៗមួយចំនួនក្នុងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញក្នុងនោះក៏មានផងដែរនៅការបង្កើត Facebook ដែលមានឈ្មោះថាកម្ពុជា Craft ហើយក៏បានផ្សព្វផ្សាយនៅរូបថតផ្ទាំងប៉ាណូនិងផលិតវីដេអូពីអ្នកផលិតនៅរបស់នីមួយនេះមួយនេះគឺជាវីដេអូខ្លីដែលនីដាបានធ្វើដើម្បីផ្សព្វផ្សាយ
ពីផុកយកមកលាងដកដាក់សប៊ូសម្អាតវាកាត់ហើយចិញ្ចៀមមួយផ្នែកមួយផ្នែកមួយពេលដែលយើងសម្អាតស្អាតទៅ
មុនខ្ញុំចុះទៅសម្ភារហ្នឹងខ្ញុំបាននិយាយជាមួយគាត់ខ្លះខ្លាតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងជីវភាពគាត់យ៉ាងម៉េចដែរគាត់ប្រកបមុខរបរហ្នឹងគាត់ស្រឡាញ់គាត់ឬក៏គាត់អត់ពេញចិត្តអ្វីដែរអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំទទួលបានពីគាត់ហ្នឹងគឺគាត់ថាក៏ពិតជារំភើបមែនតើដែលគាត់បានចេះឬក៏មានអាជីពជាអ្នកផលិតផលផលិតរបស់សិប្បកម្មខ្មែរដោយសារតាកាលពីមុនគាត់មានជំនាញអ្វីមួយឯងប៉ុន្តែក៏មានការទទួលការវឹកហាត់ពីអង្គការគាត់ចេះគាត់មានការងារមួយត្រឹមត្រូវក៏មានអាចផលិតរបស់មួយអាចចិញ្ចឹមជីវិតខ្លួនឯងបានជាពិសេសនោះគឺជីវភាពគាត់គឺបានទូទាត់ច្រើនជាងមុនឯងគាត់អាចគ្រប់គ្រងកូនគាត់នឹងទៅរៀនក៏បានជាពិសេសនោះគាត់សប្បាយចិត្តនឹងគាត់មានមោទនភាពខ្លួនឯងមែនតើ
អ្នកផលិតមានអារម្មណ៍រំភើបនៅពេលផលិតបានរបស់អ្វីមួយហើយវាបានជួយទៅដល់ជីវភាពគ្រួសារយ៉ាងណាមិញវាបានជួយទៅដល់ផ្នែកបរិស្ថានផងដែរព្រោះសម្រាមត្រូវបានគេយកមកកែច្នៃ
ចំពោះពេលដែលខ្ញុំផុសនៅក្នុងបណ្ដាញសង្គម Facebook ហ្នឹងគឺបានទទួលការចាប់អារម្មណ៍ពីយុវជនយើងជាពិសេសដែលពួកគាត់បានផ្ញើសារចូលនៅក្នុងប្រអប់ឆាតនោះថារបស់ហ្នឹងគឺខ្ញុំអាចទៅទិញនៅណាបានហើយមានតម្លៃប្រហែលដែរអញ្ចឹងបានន័យថាសន្ទុះនៃការ ចាប់អារម្មណ៍ចំពោះផលិតផលសិប្បកម្មខ្មែរពីយុវជនយើងហ្នឹងក៏គឺវាមានកំណើនដែរដោយសារតែពួកគាត់កាលពីមុនអត់តែដឹងអីអញ្ចឹងឥឡូវពួកគាត់ដឹងហើយគាត់ក៏ចង់ទិញគាត់ក៏ចង់ដឹងថារបស់ហ្នឹងគាត់អាចទៅរកនឹងណាបានដែរតិចឬក៏ច្រើនខ្ញុំគិតថាគម្រោងមួយនេះក៏អាចនឹងផ្ដល់ជាផលប្រយោជន៍ទៅសង្គមខ្លះបានដែរផងដែរដោយសារតែអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំធ្វើហ្នឹងគឺផ្អែកទៅលើវិជ្ជាជីវៈត្រឹមត្រូវដែលបង្ហាញពីផ្នែកមួយនៃជីវិតរបស់សិប្បករខ្មែរយើងដែលអត់មានអ្នកគេលើកឡើងមកនិយាយហើយខ្ញុំគិតថាផ្សារភ្ជាប់ជាមួយគ្នានោះដែរបើសិនបើយើងលើកទឹកចិត្តពួកគាត់ឲ្យបានផលិតរបស់កាន់តែច្រើនវាក៏អាចជួយទៅដល់ជីវភាពពួកគាត់ឲ្យបានទូធាពួកគាត់អាចមានលទ្ធភាពចិញ្ចឹមកូននាំឲ្យកូនទៅសាលាជាដើមផងដែរហើយជាពិសេសបើសិនបើអាការចំនួននៃការធ្វើរបស់គាត់ហ្នឹងគឺបានច្រើនយើងអាចនាំចេញទៅក្រៅប្រទេសក៏បានដែរហើយជាពិសេសគឺវាផ្ដល់អត្តសញ្ញាណមួយសម្រាប់ប្រទេសជាតិយើងក៏ដែរ
ទោះបីជាមានតែម្នាក់ឯងក៏ប៉ុន្តែនៅតែអាចរៀបចំការផ្សព្វផ្សាយមួយដល់សិប្បកម្មខ្មែរឲ្យដើរទៅមុខបាននេះជាកត្តាបង្ហាញថាយុវវ័យខ្មែរនាពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នមានភាពក្លាហាននិងការចាប់អារម្មណ៍យ៉ាងខ្លាំងក្នុងការលើកស្ទួយការងារសង្គមជាតិ